Hey, what's up? We've seen a spike in counterfeit chips over the last 48 hours. Our house detectives just got an address for the factory. But if we go to the feds, it'll be another week before anything gets done. Head down there and persuade them to close up shop, won't you? Good job. One less headache for the time being.